All right, I'm gonna make an attempt at this American 1100. Gotten it before, but only a few times. It took me a while. So, we'll see how it goes. Got top of the keyway. I'm starting out with this deep hook, because I have had success with that on this lock. Alright, nothing on one. Feeling anything on two. Felt like I got a little click on three. Click on four. Nothing on five. One, two, a little counter rotation on three, I feel like, although it felt like something also slipped off. Honestly, lost track of what pin I was on. So I don't know which one I just set. That one was 5 right there. I think it might actually be pin 1. I have a little bit of trouble getting pin 1 with the deep hook with top of the keyway. So I'm going to change it up. Out of frame, sorry about that. Sorry, I keep getting it too close. This isn't my normal setup. feel like I must have something overset. I felt like I had a false set, but maybe not. Well, that's a problem. Stand. I thought it would be better than my previous arrangement. Apparently I got some kinks to work out of it. want to see the funny part? I just fucking picked it. Right as that bitch fell over. Well, that's okay. Did it once, I can do it again.